Good morning, students. Today's story is Wisdom is Superior to Strength. It is a short story. There was a small pond in a forest. A group of rabbits lived in a brook beside the pond. Once there had been no rainfall for a long time. The creatures of the forest felt it difficult to live in the forest. A herd of elephants went to their head and asked him to search a solution. The head elephant traced out a pond in the forest and took his herd to the pond. It was the same pond where rabbits were living. Elephants used to come to this pond to drink water and have bath. They used to roam around and trampled over some rabbits. The rabbits were aggrieved. An old rabbit consoled his mates and asked them not to worry, as he will soon find a solution. One day, when elephants came to drink water, the old rabbit climbed up a mountain and shouted at the top of his voice, "Oh, wicked elephants, I am a messenger of the moon. The moon protects the rabbits as his own children. That is why he is known as Shashank as well. You have killed many rabbits, so he will punish you for this crime. If you want to save yourself, leave this place and go away." The elephants begged for their pardon and left the place. It is rightly said, wisdom is superior to strength. Thank you.